Brussels, Belgium, November 29, ANI, the North Atlantic Treaty Organization, NATO, and the European Union, EU, have condemned the latest missile launch by North Korea. I strongly condemn North Korea's new ballistic missile test. This is a further breach of multiple UN Security Council resolutions, undermining regional and international security, an official statement by the NATO Secretary General, Jens Stoltenberg, read. This comes after North Korea fired an intercontinental ballistic missile, ICBM, in the direction of the Sea of Japan, a first by the country since September 15. In November, the NATO General Secretary visited the organization's regional partners, Japan and the Republic of Korea, to urge North Korea from refraining from further provocations and abandon its nuclear and missile programs. He recalled the same in his statement and added, North Korea needs to re-engage in a credible and meaningful dialogue with the international community. The European Union termed the problematic nation's recent missile test as a further unacceptable violation of international agreements. As per the Pentagon, the ICBM traveled about 1,000 kilometers before splashing into the Sea of Japan. The United States Defense Department also stated that the missile did not pose a threat to the country, its territories or allies. The missile firing comes a week after United States President Donald Trump said that North Korea fell under the list of countries that backs terrorism. Responding to the missile test, US President Donald Trump said the country would take care of it, while Japan's Prime Minister Shinzo Abe termed it to be absolutely intolerable. On September 15, North Korea had fired an intermediate-range missile, which flew over Hokkaido Island in Japan before and swashed into the Pacific Ocean. ANI, this story has not been edited. It has been published as provided by ANI. For world news, follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Google+, and for news updates, download our news app.